down here at PAX South in San Antonio today. Right now we're with Matt Hudson, the director of marketing here at Direwolf Games, and we're just checking out their new game, Eternal. Can you just tell us a little bit about the game?
Sure. Eternal is a strategy card game for phones and tablets and PC. And it's set in a sort of six guns and sorcery world. We've got cowboys, gunslingers, fighting wizards and dragons in the sort of fantasy Old West setting. And it's a lot of fun. There's a lot of, when we set out to make Eternal, we were really looking for a way to bring a kind of modern UX video game feel to the sort of deep tabletop strategy card games that we grew up loving. And we think Eternal is a really nice balance between those things.
Cool. And I think that you mentioned earlier that it's kind of cross-platform. Like whether you play it on your tablet, you play it on your console or whatever, that everything follows you through that. Is that correct?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, one account, your collection, your progress goes with you wherever you go. You can get up from your desk, play your next game on the bus, you know, get home and fire up your tablet. Whatever you want to do, everything goes with you, all your decks, all your cards, all your progress.
Cool. Now, what everybody wants to know when they see a great game, how much does it cost?
Nothing. We feel very strongly that players should be able to compete at the highest levels of Eternal without ever breaking the bank. We like to say, you know, it's a game that tests your wits, not your wallet. Every card in Eternal can be earned and unlocked for free without ever paying a dime. And there's a lot of great content, a lot of room to explore.
Cool. So how do you make your money? What can people buy?
You can definitely give us money if you're in the mood. We do a lot of vanity objects. We things like totems in particular, avatars, ways to express yourself in the game to sort of customize your experience, but that don't affect mechanical gameplay.
Cool. And as we come and we see a lot of games, especially in the indie market, coming on the scene with a lot of these like collectible card games, what really makes Eternal stand out compared to some of these others?
We think it's a really great time to be in getting into card games, both as a player and as a studio. We've been doing it for a very long time. We've been making some of the biggest card games in the world for a while. Eternal is our first sort of in-house project, and really what it gives us is the opportunity to synthesize a bunch of the stuff that we've learned and put it all forward into a game that we're really passionate about and really proud of. I think one of the things that makes Eternal really stand out is it feels great, it looks great, but it has the tactical depth and the strategy and the room to explore and to really sort of express yourself both in deck building and in gameplay with a lot of freedom and a lot of creativity. And that's something that we've seen players really responding to.
Good. And so how long have you guys been running this? And I know you mentioned that you recently had a new deck come out. How often do those kind of things happen?
So our most recent set, The Dusk Road, just released back in December, right before the holidays. So we're still sort of in the influx of players discovering what's going on there. I think it was about 280 new cards. So there's all kinds of new strategies and new possibilities that are opening up there. That was our third set. We're looking to do a couple of major sets a year, along with these story expansions that give you a sort of narrative way to explore some of what's going on in the game world and get into the lore and things like that. That also gives you new cards.
Okay, cool. Awesome. Now, whenever a person just jumps into the game, how does the matchmaking work between like new players versus veterans, people with good decks, bad decks? How does that work?
So we have, there's a couple of ways matchmaking works. One is by game mode. There are four different core game modes in Eternal that give you both PvE content, so you can play against the computer. That's a great way to test out decks, to learn about new cards, to sort of get your feet wet. And then when you're ready to take the jump into PvP content, we have both casual and ranked play. Casual is a little bit more forgiving in terms of if you want to play a new deck or mess around a little bit. Ranked play tends to be at the more competitive end of the spectrum. And so the first level is, you know, there's all of that. So you can choose which game mode you're going into, and that gives you some sense of who you're going to get matched against. And then within a game mode, we also do all kinds of matchmaking based on your performance and your sort of history and strengths as a player, so that you're getting matched against people of similar skill levels.
Awesome. And then as I play this game and I get really epic at it, like what is there for me to do in the game? Do you have tournaments? What kind of events do you guys have?
We have in-client events. There are community-run tournaments that happen outside of the client. and a sort of growing organic competitive scene there. And we're definitely looking to a future where there's more sort of esports support and integration and, you know, a more robust external tournament scene as far as that goes.
All right. Cool. And how does a community of players actually contact you guys? How do they get in touch with you and follow what's going on?
So we're at direwolfdigital.com is the first thing. Our games are all on Steam and also iOS and Android. So the stores there are a great way to get in touch. Also, if you're getting into Eternal, you should definitely check out the Discord and Reddit communities that have come up around this game. There's a ton of great resources there and some really great folks will get you pointed in the right direction.
Cool. And can they find like the Discord and Reddit information like through direwolf.com?
Yeah, yeah. It's all under Eternal Card Game and in their respective servers, and everything is linked to from our website. So if you go to direwolfdigital.com/Eternal, you'll find everything you need to know.
Cool. Is there anything else you'd like to share with us or share with the community?
Just that it's a really great time to get into Eternal. We're really excited. We've had a tremendous response and a great reaction to the way things have been going since we first previewed the game here at PAX South 2 years ago when we were in the middle of development. And so it's sort of like a little homecoming for us here. Cool. But yeah, it's a great time to get into the game, and there's good stuff happening and a lot more to come.
Perfect. Thanks for meeting with us.
Yeah,
thank you.
Sir.